from Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal Bautista.
He is the Animal, the World Heavyweight Champion, who guarantees a victory here tonight against The Undertaker. Bautista missed WrestleMania last year, King, because of an injury. And Bautista expects to make his mark here tonight. And if Bautista can beat The Undertaker and end the undefeated streak, the Animal will indeed make history.
Oh, you talk about a date with destiny, JR. If anyone can end his streak, as crazy as it may sound, Bautista is the one that can defeat Undertaker and the streak tonight.
Champion Bautista facing off against the 6'10", 300-pound challenger, The Undertaker.
Bautista says he is not intimidated, that tonight will be different. Tonight it's not about the streak. It's all about the World Heavyweight Championship.
This one is underway, ladies and gentlemen. The World Heavyweight Championship is on the line. You have to be well-versed in striking, submission counters, and grappling in order to contend with the dead man.
What a counter by Bautista!
A shot to the gut. The Undertaker is just so scared. This isn't just a world championship matchup. This is about history and legacy. If Batista wins, he makes history. If The Undertaker wins, his incredible legacy grows even more amazing.
Batista is intent on ending the streak tonight, JR. His focus tonight is the key for him.
Many superstars have tried to defeat The Undertaker at WrestleMania, and none has succeeded.
If anyone can end The Undertaker's streak, it's Batista.
Blocks the chops.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And he turns the tide.
Undertaker's got him. Oh, the elbow connects.
He knows how to get you in his clutches and make things impossible to get out of.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
The Undertaker finding his groove against the powerhouse World Heavyweight Champion Batista.
Well, Batista has a real chip on his shoulder. He thinks he deserves all the accolades the WWE has to offer.
Well, that may be true, King, but this is the ultimate proving ground. Battling The Undertaker at WrestleMania. He's ready. He's setting him up. Batista's going for the kill. There's a pin now and a kick out.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
To The Undertaker at No Way Out. And then Batista delivered another spinebuster just two nights ago on SmackDown.
And that one hurt his hand. No block.
And that punch lands hard.
He's still not through.
That had to inflict pain. What a clothesline. The uppercut connects. He fights it off.
Undertaker goes down.
And that's a beautiful counter by The Undertaker. How much force was delivered there? What a kick that was.
And that one hurt his hand.
And he unloads with everything he's got.
Come on, Undertaker, he's at it.
This is as aggressive as I have ever seen Batista, showing no fear of The Undertaker here tonight.
There are a few men walking the earth that aren't afraid of The Undertaker. And even fewer with victories over the dead man.
The Undertaker is one of the best, most naturally gifted WWE superstars in history. And the World Heavyweight Champion Batista is taking it to the dead man tonight.
I don't remember ever seeing anyone go toe-to-toe with The Undertaker and standing tall like Batista has to this point. What a match, JR!
Batista can't get too deep into trouble here.
Taker!
Can drop the Undertaker like that. Blocks it. Wow, he didn't expect that to happen.
Wow, there's some big power in those shots.
Missed him.
Oh my God. Oh God, what impact.
And that one hurt his hand.
Look at him block the attack. Submission hold applied, and the rest in position.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
I don't even know how you can get out of it. Now that's how you thwart the attack.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Ooh, hard shot by Undertaker. What a counter by Batista. Taker reverses it.
And the knuckles connect.
Uh-oh, it may be time.
Suicide dive! A suicide dive! For guts and athleticism!
Is on the attack.
He cleared the top rope. Suicide dive. A suicide dive. What guts and athleticism.
Taking him back into the ring here.
And these fans came here to see the streak live on. And damn it to hell, The Undertaker delivered one more time.